Well, that's a hard way to go out. First, Japanese pole vaulter Hiroki Ogita's leg touched the bar. Then what's in between his legs touched it too, knocking it loose from the 5.3 meter height. While he did clear the bar on his second attempt, Ogita didn't make the cut for Monday's final, finishing 21st in qualifying. All of that training and Ogita's Olympic moment is reduced to this.